Hey, baby, tell me your name. I got a fever for you. I just can't explain. But there's just one problem. I'm a bit old school. When it comes to loving, I ain't chasing you.
Songwriting, bass guitar, drums, and we thought we'd cover a wide range of instruments. And it's actually got, you know, we've got 20 odd kids now who are all learning different instruments. We've formed bands, some are writing their own songs. I just think it's a lot more creative than just sitting in a room and singing to a backing track, which a lot of performing arts schools do nowadays. So the instrumental lessons here, if you're learning guitar, if you're learning singing, if you're learning how to write songs, the most important thing for us is that we're having fun with it, and it's learning without the pressure of examination. And also, I was really passionate about teaching lessons that aren't necessarily structured and kept to the theory side of things. These are lessons to build confidence and to meet new people and to write about things that children want to write about and sing songs from the charts rather than just learn from a book and do things that are boring our teacher teaches you how to do. So, yeah. We want to do fun things at Youth Creation. We learn fun songs and express ourselves through music. It's the most important thing.
Spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light. I'm the music teacher here at Youth Creation.
Hi, my name's Shannon, I'm one of the teachers at Youth Creation.
Hi, my name's Jodie, I am the principal of Youth Creation Performing Arts School.
Now, I'm outside the Homesteads Village Hall, which is in Stanfordly Hope in Essex, which is where we rehearse.
It has always been my dream to become a dance teacher, so I opened Youth Creation in 2006. We had just 10 children, and now we teach all over Essex.
We cover all aspects of the performing arts industry: singing, dancing, acting, street dance, guitar lessons, drum lessons, bass lessons, anything you want to learn. We're about keeping it creative and keeping it fun.
Performing arts is about having fun and making new friends and doing what everyone loves, really. So come down to Youth Creation, meet some new friends, everyone gets a chance to perform.
If you are interested in your child joining Youth Creation, you can go to www.youthcreation.co.uk. All the information you need is on there. We teach from ages 4 all the way to 16. You may have seen us on Britain's Got Talent this year. Go onto YouTube and type in Youth Creation, Britain's Got Talent. Hope to see you soon.
What? You just gotta ignite.